motion animation is considered experimental animation. Anything that you can actually tangibly touch is pretty much considered stop motion. There's a lot of things under the stop motion umbrella. Some people like to call it claymation. Clay, you could be animating clay. That's just one style of stop motion. Pixelation, which we'll be doing today as well. Pixelation is where you're animating people instead of puppets. So, if you guys can see, I'm just going to kind of start to move my bug. If you guys see it real time, just watch my bug. I'm not really moving him a big amount. I'm only moving him very, very small amounts, just because if you moved him in big jumps, it would kind of look like the bug is having a seizure and dying. It would look like jitters. It would look, so if you guys have watched videos online, anytime where it looked kind of like choppy, like this, or if you had, like if I took a picture and a picture and a picture and a picture, it moved it here, 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 it would be not enough information because it's a fraction of a second. So it would be like, let's say I was going to do a wave. Instead of doing, like I did before, the 24 individual pictures, if I did this, 1, 2, 3, 4, and played it back, it would be so fast, or it would just be a jitter. It really wouldn't look like that. So, slower the better. Think of it moving in super slow motion today.
Good? Ready?